Everybody, what's going on? Prestige here, we're back here with another video. So today we're gonna be going over how to hack Go Guardian. Alright, Go Guardian, also known as Go Guardian sucks dick. Alright, so today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to hack into it. Just log into my account. This is my home account. As you can see, I customized it for. Where's my school account? Alright, here's my school account. So as you can see, when I try to add this, let's say youtube.com. Alright. See what I mean? Website blocked. This website has been blocked by your administrator. I tried everything. So, I figured out a way to actually hack into it. You're totally not gonna get, you might get away with a few minutes of looking at you quickly at YouTube or Facebook at your school, but you're not gonna get away with it. But, like, for example, like, on my account, before they added Go Guardian, I had a ton of progress on a really good game. I had a lot of progress. I unlocked every single sniper. I was so good, but then, unfortunately, they blocked it, so now I can't access it, but luckily it found it away. Alright, so not right now, of course, I can access YouTube because I'm using my other account. So, alright, YouTube. How the heck? Go Guardian. So we're gonna watch a video. What about this already?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to bypass Go Guardian. It's a like filter for school network and stuff, and we can also manage to see what you're doing on your computer or your Chromebook. So I'll show you how to disable it. First, you're gonna wanna go to Chrome. Put in extensions right here, chrome://extensions.
So, alright, guys, that's it for today. Definitely be sure to subscribe and leave a like. See you guys next time.